Our first Benson.
Our first witness is Benson.
Witness is Ben.
Okay, Benson, come on forward.
Witness can take a stand.
Raise your right hand. Do you swear the testimony you're about to give me the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth to help you out? Okay, have a seat and witness stand.
Prosecution, you may proceed.
Turn that right over there. Okay. So I'm gonna coach you on here, okay? So the first thing you're gonna do is ask, tell us your name.
Tell us your name.
Benson Linden.
How old are you?
Okay, how old are you?
8 years old.
Can you tell us if you were at the Walmart and the truck a couple days ago?
Yes, I was.
And who were you there with?
My mom and dad.
Did anything unusual happen at the Walmart when you went that day?
Yes, I was just looking around and then I saw stealing a box of cookies. And then I saw her running out into the parking lot and driving away with her one box of cookies.
Point to the person you saw steal the cookies. I like the record to reflect
the witness has identified the defendant.
That the witness has identified the defendant. I have no further questions.
Thank you. Does the defense have any cross examination?
Yes.
Now you're going to answer her questions.
What variety of cookie did she take?
Thin Mints.
What were they? What did you say?
Thin Mints.
Are you sure she didn't pay for them?
Yes, I'm sure.
What kind of car did she get into in her getaway? What kind of car was her getaway vehicle?
A red Honda.
Who are his parents?
He's good. I didn't tell him any of this.
He's good.
When's the last time you had a vision exam?
I don't know, 2 years ago?
Is it possible you couldn't see her clearly?
Possibly, but I don't think.
Do you ever experience blurry vision?
No.
How far away were you?
About 10 yards.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Thank you. Do you have any redirect to prosecution?
Unbelievable. Where's your mom? Okay, so you say yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Are you 100% sure that the person in this courtroom is the person who you saw?
Yes.
And could you point to her again? No further questions.
Does the defense have a recross? Thank you. The witness name that may step down.
You're going to ask for a mistrial. Ask for a mistrial.
What can I say?
On the basis that Walmart has a recording on every inch of its property and the Commonwealth didn't produce a prior trial.
The Commonwealth of Pennsylvania has not produced Walmart's recording. I call for mistrial.
Your Honor, the state has no obligation to bring in those videos. We called a witness who was an eyewitness to the crime, and we don't believe we needed to bring in the video testimony.
I'm going to have to agree with the prosecution on this. If the defense wanted to gather any further data, then they could gather any evidence in that regard or ask for continuance prior to the trial. So I'm going to go in favor of the prosecution in this. Does the defense have any further witnesses?
Yeah. Commonwealth